episode of hunting.
Yeah.
Morning.
Walleye or smallmouth?
Neither. Catfish.
Oh, no kidding?
Yeah.
Okay. I talked to a guy down here recently that he'd caught a few this summer, walleyes yet.
I actually just talked to a buddy at Jacob work, and a buddy told me that he used to come down here during this time of year and limit out on walleye. And I was like, yeah, just throw like a little twister tail or something. And I was like,
yep.
I was just going to do catfishing, but okay.
Yeah, maybe you'll get lucky and catch one.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
Thanks. I started sliding and I couldn't stop right there. I'm a complete mess right now. Falling all over the place. Alright, so me and Isaiah are out here catfishing. All we're using right now is just a circle hook. 2 ounce weight with a leader on it. Just laying it off the bottom. And catching big fish. That was perfect timing. He's wrapped up in it. Yeah. Ah, he's loose. Oh, hole. He's got a nice big old noggin on him. Oh.
Stay right there, buddy.
Stay right there. Holy cow. big. Oh. Trying to keep him out of Isaiah's line. Oh, nice one. This is what happens when you don't let them fight it out in the water. They want to fight you up on land, you know? He goes. What? Yeah. Not the biggest guy in the world, but fought good. Old one eye. This one piece of bait has caught me 3 fish so far. Oh wow, that's a big catfish. It's okay with the log lag in between bites if this is what you're gonna catch. He doesn't want to give your grippers back. I think that'll be a pretty cool video.
I mean, we caught like 10. Catching big catfish near dam. Exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Not clickbait. Like and subscribe for more.